Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Shadows Awakening.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we escaped the dungeon of Kalasar. And we're now in the sewers of it. We want to go over here, but there are gates here blocking our way. So, in typical RPG fashion, we can go all the way around here. I'm back in my cells, probably. But mostly all the way around here. I mean, we went all the way here, found a gate, pull a lever, and open the door over here. I gotta run all the way back around. It's gonna be one of those levels, isn't it? Lots of backtracking. But I am a fast backtracker in demon form. And given how the demons have big wings, I'm gonna say my wings will get bigger as they grow older or stronger. Yeah. And cenotaph. Yep, this is now open. Matt, there's a lot of fire.
Multi-gel.
Well, someone tried throwing a lightning at me. Ah. That was a big demon.
At last, a worthy challenge for me.
You have issues. Okay, so there's a lever puzzle here. Not sure I'm supposed to be levering. Ah, gate and fish. Fish and gates.
Thou shalt face me now.
Tell me something about them. Okay, this lever's not working. Okay, so a big demon walks around here, but he's not here anymore. Huh. We don't know. Okay, so the puzzle in here. These are pipes. Connected. This one doesn't have a lever, so I'm thinking it's the middle bit that's important. I'll pull this lever first. Okay. Well, he pulled those two. One of these puzzles, is it? Okay, that's important. Okay, so that. So if I pull this bottom lever. Hmm. Okay. That's done that one. That does the corner. Easy enough, it's no problem. It's getting more honest, more pain. So essentially, I need. I'm going to run in circles, aren't I? But, see. I turn that one on, this one controls. Each one of these four control the corners. This one's not turned on. See, if you had a full 9, you'd do the one in the middle. You'd make turn these two or turn 4 turned on, and then put the one in the middle and turn them all on. It would have been in the outer edges. Need to. Turn this bottom corner one off, that'd be great. I don't think I want that turned off. I'm not juggling which switch is which, one at a time. Again, I'm now stuck to this one again. And don't think I've had a thingy. See, so that dusk was around the sewers. One person was dispatched south ahead of the section. Of our section, or to quickly eliminate anyone hiding within the passageways made this concourse. Our troops have reported hearing sounds of footsteps nearby, though they have yet to find anyone alive. It appears to be used for trapping creatures of some kind. One of our men accidentally activated some sort of mechanism causing sound of lock being released. Look around here, see if any of clues.
What others have begun, Evia shall finish.
Apparently we barbecued something. Okay, that didn't open before, but now it did. I don't think we got there. No, I don't believe we got a path to there yet. Shadow? I know the path does lead that way. I think that gate was locked. Yeah. I think I've got to solve this puzzle first before I can get out of here. I'll get something anyway. I'm gonna turn this down because it's loud to me. Won't be as loud to you guys, but it wouldn't matter to me. Alright, so I've got anything with this top row. You can do that and shift also, so then I have the bottom row again. I need this in a situation where one... where this one is... these three are off, this one's on, and I can pull one lever and knock these three on. Turn this top one on, it's going to make it that these two can't be turned off. And then it comes a simple thing, case of why you just run around a circle to build levers. And hey, Puzzle! All the levers are on. Right, all the way down to the bottom corner. I just cannot seem to click in my head what I need to do to get this last one. Stumble on the solution by accident. You know, I think I have. What I mean is that two corners are on, but not the middle one.
Go me, go me, go me!
I did it! I stumbled onto it by accident. People will leave it. Got me this far. Did a lot of clicking for that. Did not get a big reward. Be roasted in sex.
Darius, heal to crush mighty ill beast and bugs. You know, I was a champion of normal. You know, I played mighty demons. Prosperous career. And here I am, reduced to a swatting of insects and fish. You know, I was a champion, though. I saved many people. Soldiers, but they're not part of the normal realm, not the shadow realm. Records of Ishka. Ah, behind them as well. Interesting. Well, it was important to come down here, so let's give it a quick zap. Confederacy. Records of the Ishkai Confederacy, it seems. Isn't my little mute guy on Ishkai? That's what it was. Well, we opened another little door. Hopefully in a section we can actually get to. Okay, even if I turn around, it still goes the same direction. Ah, I saw this gate open earlier.
Stand down or die.
Yeah. He is currently being the warrior right now. Suppose I should get the Ishkai soldier dude out. But I do like my Necromancer. Multi-kill. Well, it's perfect. I can only go as the demon, so more essence. dude. Treasure in here, that's good for me. Lots of treasure. Let's just wipe the bot out and then we'll...
What was from before? It just changed.
Ooh, birdsong cloak. Equipped. And I got the shield. That's the beckon skull. Where's this one open then? Ah, the middle gate. Excellent. I don't play my Speckin enough. Really should. Unfortunately, I can't pan the camera and look and see where the gates are. But I think it's opened up all the gates. We've got this way over here to search. We're going to probably backtrack. No quick backtrack. I'm going to pull the lever and go across there quickly. I want to go over here. But that's for next time, though. So until then, I'll catch you all later. Ooh, quick save. We are now at 57. I think. If not, I got the name wrong. Oh well. I'll catch you all later. See ya.